I'm gonna show everybody the tricks that Chance knows right now. Yeah,
with this nice purple wall. This is my bed and there's our bed. Say hi, guys.
Hello.
Well, so there's all the places we can go eat.
Quickly.
We're going to start with, how many, got opera fans here tonight? Anybody a fan of opera? Oh, wow. Okay. We're starting with a selection from William Tell, which is an opera by Rossini. This is part of the opera you've never heard of before, probably. This is Passo, Aweigh, which means the dance of six.
from Italy back here to the United States. Several years ago, I was asked to write a piece for a band director who was retiring from a band in Maryland. And his name was Charles Smith. And he had been serving the band for 50-something years, and they wanted a piece to honor him. And so he was also, had been a member of the Navy. So they wanted a piece that would reflect that history that he had. And so you'll notice the title, well, I'll tell you the title. It's called Smitty's Aweigh, Overture, because his nickname was Smitty. And if you listen closely, you will hopefully hear just little snippets from Anchors Away that are kind of hidden in this piece. Now, I mentioned that I wrote this piece for a band in Maryland. This was an adult band. You know, these are people that have been playing a long time, and so to bring that here and play this these students and have them bring it to the level that they've done in such a short amount of time has been really an honor and a thrill for me. So I hope you enjoy Smitty's Away, because I sure have working with them. All right, some Americana for you. Here we go.
There will be rest, and he adapted it for band, just shortened the title to Rest. And it's quite the challenge. We're going to try to invoke as much of the choir singing quality to some of our playing, so it's a little bit unusual than stuff you usually get to hear at a band concert. But it's been quite a challenge. We've worked very, very hard on this. And I hope you'll enjoy Rest by Frank Ticheli.
Thank you.
final piece on the program, and I know you're gonna enjoy this, but first, I wanna thank all folks here. Like Larry said a moment ago, this has just been an incredible 2 days, mind blown. Wow. Everybody's been great. Had to go out to dinner last night with the director of the school and meet with some of the great people, Eric and Jeff. Everything's been great. I know I speak for Larry and Jim when I say we've had an absolutely fantastic time. All the kids have learned great stuff, and I thank all the band directors who are here today for bringing them to us to work with, and all you moms and dads for your continuing support of music education. But mostly, I'd like to thank these terrific young people who have put up with me for the last 2 days. They've worked intensely hard. They've listened and tried their very best, and they made that ultimate sacrifice that a band student can make for a band director. They even laughed at my jokes. Except that one. They've been amazing, and I'll remember this for a long time. I do a lot of these honor band weekends, and they vary in quality all over the country. And let me assure you, this has been one of the best that I've done, one of the best experiences, one of the best playing group of kids. So moms and dads, you should feel very proud. All right, Puszta is a set of gypsy dances. So if you feel like getting out in the aisle and dancing, that'll be fine. We're gonna do three movements. It's fast, slow, fast. You'll know when it's over. I always think back to my dearly departed dad, who knew nothing about music, and he would always, before he'd go to the concert, he'd always say, "How will I know when to clap?" He always wanted to know. So you'll know when. I guarantee it. They will make sure you know when it's over. This is Puszta.
Thank you. Somebody else to chair about killing you. It's alright.
Oh, there's another one. What are they doing?
Be low key about it.
No. Oh, no.